Nothing. Alright, let's use it. I don't think that's really her, though. Seriously. Saving. Hello, princess, not princess? Ah! It's good to be free! What's the matter? You mean to tell me that you ain't caught on yet? Yeah, I had a feeling. Here, take a good look. Fooled ya? Now that I'm free, I guess it's feeding time. Oh boy. Doppler, huh? Like Doppler? Doppelganger? Now we're not exactly at full. I mean, we're not that bad, but hopefully this thing doesn't kill us. Oh, we have no magic. We do have items. ...31 points. Yeah, we're gonna have to... Healer fruit? Oh boy, we didn't... I didn't buy any herbs. I thought I wanted to. Alright. We'll use the healer fruit. We'll buy more. Not like they're that rare. We can just buy them at the store. Milo will... attack. At least she has two. At least she'll probably go before this thing. Zero hit points. No damage. Oh, good boy. Eek. Oh, she's asleep? That's no good. You didn't take that much damage. Yay! Ooh, we got a dark block. You keep the dark block. What the hell is a dark block? Look at this thing. Oh, you know what? Everything that's called dark is like a cursed item. I don't know what we would do with it anyway. Oh, you know what? I think that's for making items, but any item you make with it will be cursed. Do you have any room for anything? I think we find the rune key here. Oh, she's got... Yeah, we have room. We've been using the healer fruit. Rune key! What does this thing look like? I wonder if that's where we can find stuff... that's hidden. Not hidden, but rather... I remember where it is. It's far from here. That's annoying. In fact, it's so far from where we are... It is closer to... here than the entrance, but still, not by much. Alright, so we killed the Doppler. That was interesting. We're so close to the way out, though. Off screen, I'll look and see what the rune key is. If so, I'll. Because at some point... Yeah, we get... We can open all those... Those locked areas and... Get to the cool stuff in there, but... I don't know what we use for that. It's the rune key. We'll see. Oh, we found a healer fruit. Nice. And Milo levels up to level 20. We're all level 20. Look at that. We all caught up. Isn't that interesting? How they were so far behind. Oh, he's got revive now. Now we can fight the ghosties. Let's say we come back. Fight the two ghosties. That we couldn't fight. Right? Two? Or one? There's one not marked on the map. There's two. So now we need to make our way back to the exit. I know where it is. I should have made her attack on the Death Rattlers. Sweet. Let us go, damn you. In it go, levels up, hooray. I was just about to save. Don't want to save during a battle. Would not be a good idea. Okay, you're healing nothing. Save. Making a right, passing the fountain, right? Okay, good. Passing this, that's where the battle axe, where we got the battle axe. Please, oh no! This is not good timing. I don't like using these things, but... It's okay, he can take the hits. There we go. Almost there. Right around the corner. Just another 2,000 battles. You have done well, Inigo. You have passed the trial of truth. If it be truth you seek, then step forward. Inigo has returned to the entry of the Cave of Truth. Trial passed. Truth. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Phew. That was tough. Kinda not looking forward to the Cave of Wisdom. See if these guys have anything to say. Did you know that most of Viren's men have deserted the trials? Yeah. Is that the rune key that you happen to have in your hand? If I remember correctly, that key opens the stone door in the labyrinth. Okay, stone door. Got it. Nothing new here. Need a couple of healer fruits. Picked up an angel feather, so I like to have one just in case we run out of mana, like what happens. She has special deals, right? Mithril ore, yeah, I went up to that. That's to actually craft weapons, believe it or not. Sort of. It's not how you think of crafting weapons like today, like Skyrim, at least I don't think so. Let's get some answers here. Well, I could sell the cloth, hood. This metal has magical properties. It's a bit heavy, and it's also durable. I think something can be made from this. I think that makes cursed stuff, though. I'm not completely sure. Battle axe. This one's for me. I don't think you or Pyra can handle it. No special properties. I don't think we'll find much use for it. We'll find use for it in slicing monsters apart. Rune key. This is a door key. This will even open runic doors. Interesting. I think there's one other item we want to look at, though. Or not. Let's go get our magic points back again. You know what? If we're gonna buy more items, I want to see what he has to say about it first. Before we heal up again. What do we want to get? We have how much money? I mean, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grind for cash. Get the rest of this stuff, but as of right now, buy an iron helm for Inigo. Oh, he's gonna sell the cloth hat, actually. Oh, and we have chainmail. Another 900 gold. Guess you want to see. Equip this item on him, Milo. And see if it's worth it. Okay, it is a slight improvement. Eventually, I want to get him the longsword, though. But we can sell his regular sword and give him the battle axe. And what might that be? Is that a deal, or is... No, that's a regular helm. Yeah. Inigo's the only one who can use this. Wow, we're almost at 11,000. Take a look at this. Iron helm. Armor factor up by 6 points. Bloop. So we have the bronze helm. We will sell. Another 900 gold. Alright, so that's done. The Madu is how much? Does the weapon guy have it? Or is that a regular... Oh, here it is. 2,500 for the Madu. Which is actually just as good as the long the wood shield and gives you some defense. I mean, additional offense and defense. Got another one. for Milo. Armor factor goes up just a little bit, but look how your weapon factor goes up. Nice, 15 points. Sold. So we get to sell his... What did he have? Bronze shield. And he had a bronze shield too, also. Good upgrade. Huh. Time to go sell some bronze shields. And actually, you have to go in the store. So 1,000 gold. What else? Okay, I'm crossing off my little checklist here. Medus. So what do we want to do? Do we want to get the... the wood shield for Pyro? Well, it's a special item, isn't it? And a good day to you, too. Now she won't get slammed around so much, because he actually was not... didn't have any shield. Ah, keep doing that. I see there's nothing in that hand. Armor factor up 20 points. Sweet. Nothing to sell, unfortunately. She didn't have anything there. So, the wood shield. Done. I know, I just want to see how much money I had. This is a hard way to do it, though. Yeah, I don't have any money for anything else. Do we have this? Nothing. From him, we also want to get the magic hood, which is a special deal for helms. We don't have the money for that. Long spear. Now, he might only have one. So I'm saving up for a magic hood, or I'm going to be grinding for cash for a magic hood and a long spear and possibly a second long spear. If there's only one, I mean, Inigo or Milo can have one, I might just give it to Milo so he does more damage keeping up. Because Inigo is good as it is, I say. Alright, do we want to look at some stuff? Just for the hell of it. I still have to find out what to do with that dark block, actually. It's too heavy for Pyro, but Inogo or I can handle it. It's nothing special. Alright. Any one of us can use this. It's nothing special. Well, we gave it to our mage. So I'm not gonna be grinding that much. I mean, it was just want two, maybe three items. I think the special deal items there is only one. I'll get his magic points back. What they have to say at the castle, anything new, now that we've passed the next test. King is going to say the same thing. Yep. Melville is going to be completely obvious. Inigo, you have passed the trial of strength. You have also passed the trials of courage and truth. All that remains is the final trial. Captain Obvious. You're about to face the trial of wisdom, aren't you? Well, listen. Theos actually gives you helpful hints. The Cave of Wisdom will severely test your mental capacity. Only the wise can survive the many traps that litter this cave. Be wary, and remember, use your head. It is said that a stone door seals the way to the Cave of Wisdom. I'm afraid that all but one of my men have abandoned the trials. I hope that he returns successful. Byron has sent men to face the trials before, but to no avail. I believe you to be our only hope. May success be yours. Okay, so I only have one thing. I want to find out if it's worth to keep this dark block around. I think... Yeah, hold on one second, guys. Okay, I have decided I'm going to sell this thing. So actually, you can make a hex whip for a Pyra with it. It actually deals a good amount of damage and does its multiple foes, like the whip she has now. But it is cursed. It's an option. You have the option to let her have it. According to this, it will occasionally entangle her, effectively removing her from battle for a few rounds. But she deals some damage before getting entangled. And you have to pay 20,000 coins to craft it. So, or you can use the mithril. The two hunks of one of your pieces of mithril ore to craft an axe. A mithril axe for Milo, which is a lot more money, but... I think I'd rather go with that because it's not cursed. You run into a lot of things in this game that are called dark this, dark that, dark sword, dark, you know, whatever. And as far as I can see, they're all cursed. So I'm going to see if I can even sell this thing. Because I don't want to keep carrying it around. Just screw it. She's not going to do a lot of damage. She's a mage. It's going to be her spells. I was hoping her spells start to, do more damage. What an unusual piece! I'm willing to offer you 3,375 gold pieces for that. Deal? Thank you so much! is going right into my special deal display. Right, so if you want to get it back and you change your mind, you can go into special deals, and there it is. You can get it for 4,500. And there's the mithril ore. We have 4,390. It's getting close to being able to afford that magic hood for Pyra. And then we want to get a long spear or two, if there are two available. But that'll be after I do some grinding. That'll be, I guess, for you guys, next episode. Thanks so much. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.